of son of so and so, I am father of so and so. This is all stupidity. Nakarmana na prajaya dhanena. I have lots of bank balance. What is the use? You come to me in the hospital, I'll tell you. Please understand, my dear friends, vitamin M of that sage is extremely dangerous. You are sleeping with a cobra. Please understand. And what is the whole thing? Please remember. You know two things which are lifeless? My dear young friends, please remember now. There are two things which are lifeless. Position and possession. Both are lifeless. And you are giving life to that. People are killing them. People are doing all these things for the sake of this. Please understand. You know, when somebody gets a big post, and you know, the director or whatever you may call it, a big post, you are about to sit in the chair. You know what the chair says? I have seen 100 fellows before you. This is what is, and you are after that. And be after character. You know what Max Muller and Sister Nivedita all said? If India is dead, I repeat, if the India is dead, world is dead much before. And we are born in that. Please, my dear friends, remember, you are born in the most wonderful country and everything. So the best way to make the people to say, what is that I have given? What is the given? And the first thing is, if you want to give, you must be rich first. What is your richness? Your richness is, first and foremost thing, the power of love. If you are rich, let me tell you, even from medical point of view, small things. You know, we cannot indefinitely give you food from outside unless you eat and digest. Doctor cannot digest for you. You cannot breathe from outside unless you breathe one day yourself. That means all the power has to be come from within. No power is there from the outside. If you think there is an outside power, possibly it is only a political power. There is no power at all outside. The power is all within us. So first develop that love within. And first be rich within. And how can you be rich within? By loving people. The more and more you try to develop, be in the good company. Called today epigenetic mechanisms. Please remember, you must come whether you like it or not. For simple, I always insist, youngsters, there are genes within us. All the genes are there, but the genes don't come out. Why they don't come out? Because the candle who got the Nobel Prize for the gene and everything like this in human genome products, he said, genes by themselves do not harm you. If the environment is good, your genes will never harm you. You become a good person. That is what the gene scientists have said. And how do you control the genes? Control the genes by good environment. Control the genes by good mind. You are in the good company, good thoughts. And in fact, he said, the most important is the belief, Shraddha. You know, Mahatma Gandhi said, what a great sutra it is. You know what he started saying? Where did he begin? And began with Vivekananda, ended his sentence also Vivekananda. Your beliefs, you become thoughts. Your thoughts become your actions. Your actions become habits. Your habits become your character. And character becomes destiny. So start with belief, end with destiny. That is Vivekananda.